better than this? That's it. You're testing my patience now. Seems like you've calmed down now. There was a young pig from Racine, whose botanical interests were keen. He planted a sock in a bright window box where it blossomed and sprouted a bean. Yes! Ah, I don't know why that came into my head. Oh, yes, I do. The boar. I almost forgot. A beautiful black and white Icha Heap piebald that's been spotted in the vicinity of McFarland's Ranch and Thieves Landing, which has attracted the interests of local hunters. I was thinking perhaps you could try to beat them to it. I'd love a sample.
Don't worry, it won't be back today. It headed south, and if there's a trail, we'll have caught it by sundown.
Thank you.
Give me my socks. Well, fine. If that's how you'll be.
I have necessary goods and supplies for the lover of the natural world.
Well, did you meet the lovely creature? I've been hearing about a rare boar that's been scrounging around for territory. You might want to take a look. I just can't believe how many people Gus McMillan has working for him now, and I very much hope that you're not one of them. It's nothing more than a mass murder for hire scheme, lining his pockets with blood money. He should be hanged and quartered. Anyway, I can't allow myself to get too worked up by that boar, so... In better news, I spotted a spectacular fox the other day. One of the most striking I've ever seen. I'm very keen to find out more about its genetics, if you can bring me a sample. Just... please don't hurt it.
Just what do you need that gun for?
How you living?